Open a bottle that's evolved into Hope in a Shirt. Can you tell us more about that, please?
It's not so much an evolution. It's just we decided to do something really fun, inspired by New York Fashion Week. So we just introduced a very limited edition shirt. It's a t-shirt which is made out of 100% recycled plastic bottles, only because even if we're in the bottled water business, we're super, super conscious about plastic and you know, recycling. And so we introduced this shirt as a kind of awareness raising exercise with Solène, and it was so much fun. It's not a permanent line. It's just something that we did to raise awareness.
Where can people get this?
No more na yata. Oh no, there's a few left in Zalora. We put it on Zalora.
It's still there. Okay.
Yeah, just we only made we made very few because this is not meant to be a, you know, fashion line,
it's
whatever.
Just supposed to be something fun.
It's just something fun. And Solène also didn't want to, you know, create some mass-produced products. So we just had a few. We made some available on a vending machine, which was too cute.
I saw that.
I know, it was too cute. We had so much fun, I promise you. And then and then we made some available in Zalora, which I think they still have a few. Yeah. And